Here's my vid introducing my Sega Genius console. We're gonna come show you the game, all the games on it. Yeah, we might not be able to play all of them, but as you can see, looks like a big Nintendo. Yes, rip off. Sorry, if you guys still have it zoomed in. Sorry about that. Now, first we're gonna be doing this. That's what you're gonna see on almost every game on this console. Bought this at my local dollar store for $20, 20 bucks. Yeah, that's a total of 40 bucks if you buy two. It was on clearance since it was almost Christmas last year. I've been playing this ever since. Even since I was in big trouble, I decided to get up and play this. Sorry, sick. Maybe you have a fever. Yeah, but as you can see, low battery. Oh, come on, not this again. Sorry, it's the endless loop like it shows sometimes. Last time I was lucky and I got to the actual gameplay itself. No! No! The actual game itself. Let's hope. Let's hope that's just that it will start the entire thing. Let me guess. Nope, it didn't. Oh, come on! It always does that. Let me just get this back into the game. But we will show gameplay of the first level this time. There we go. Look! I can finally actually play it. Okay, it's gonna be hard to hold the camera and play this at once. My bro's gonna have to hold the cam. If he even has hands.
I'm actually recording.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm doing, guys.
What?
But,
so,
if you just look at the screen
real
quick.
Fallout 4. Oh, yeah, Far Cry 4. Time to get back to the.
Far Cry.
Sorry about that, guys.
Yeah.
Just a big rip-off, isn't it?
It's actually pretty fun
once you get used to it. Yeah, but at the beginning, it's like the most boring console you've ever seen, since you're only playing 1990s, 1980s, 1970s, and 1980s, and 1990s games. Sorry, that does look kind of like Foxy. A pirate fox. It's kind of obvious that that's the correct sign. This one is at an actual last long console. You know, that's just the Sega Genius pushed into this case.
Me?
Hey, we're finally gonna get a video including the cat again. My bro's bringing the cat. I just love this game. See how much I love this console that I'm actually recording an overview of it. In fact, I am actually declaring this as the Nintendo DS ripoff. It only plays Sega Genius games, which is pretty cool since they never played Sonic before. Literally, they started an entire habit on Sonic after I began going to my therapist earlier this year. Now that's it for this video, guys. This is our Sega Genius. If I can just get this open. No! Gotta go get the cat. Okay, this is your Sega Genius ripple. Bye! There. Now this is an overview of it being off. See how nice it looks? It looks just like it came out of the box. I remember that day. In fact, it was the day after Christmas. Not Christmas! Pretty weird, right? Yeah, Mexico and Canada. No, I meant Mexico and U.S. Oh yeah, plus here's an SD card that my bro all the time freaking uses for his YouTube videos. Okay, there. Remember, kittens are cute. Bye! Okay, remember, here's a picture of the cat. Okay, here's a, you're actually petting it. Remember, cats are cute. Bye!